apologize for the interruption, but for the matter of your safety and well-being, we have received reports that a mental patient has escaped from Lincoln State Hospital and should be considered extremely dangerous. I repeat, do not try and approach any suspicious persons, but rather alert your local authorities immediately. Fugitive's name is Nicholas Burr, 38, approximately 6'4", 240 pounds, armed and dangerous. The apprehension of Burr is a top priority. Please contact the Sheriff's Department if you have any information about his current whereabouts. God bless, and stay safe.
Yeah. Ooh.